Do you think there's any value in writers shooting an extract of a script, considering how easy it is to do that nowadays, or would you just plain rather just see the writing on the page?
What?
As in creating your own, say, a 10, 20 minute segment of the script themselves.
Do you mean shooting it, or
yeah, shooting a sort of like a promo for it, as it were?
Well, that's difficult. You're not going to. I think you might be doing yourself a bit of a disservice, because you are not going to have the production values and necessarily the quality of acting that's going to do a service to your writing at its best. That's what I would worry about. I've often thought about doing a trailer. You know, quite often, I know this is a bit crude, but I often think of the poster. That's what, I'm not writing that, but I'm thinking about how to sell a show. I can think of the poster or the kind of tagline. You know, I mean, these commissioners have a very short attention span usually.
That's
and you need to grab them, you know, straight away, or not. I wouldn't spend too much money on it. I think it's probably
comedy. It's worth it sometimes.
Comedy, yes.
There have been two big commissions that have been done through delivery of.
Yes, definitely. I mean, in fact, I mean, the other ways. I mean, comedy is interesting because in YouTube and stuff like that is a very interesting way for comedians, or indeed comedy writers, to, perhaps with performers, to upload stuff that's funny. I've just, for example, got into a deal with a young writer-performer that I saw on YouTube. In fact, my sons are YouTubers, and they put me onto people that they think I'd be interested in. And I watched this guy, it was really funny, he was a character comedian. And he'd uploaded about 10 or 20 of these little short, little two-minute things in character. And he could clearly write because it was very funny. But so I got him in, and of course he was just really doing it just to show. You know, he's not a proper YouTuber. He just was somebody. He was 26 years old. He'd come out. He was a teacher in the north of England, and he was writing comedy, these comedy sort of monologues at night, and just performing them in his bedroom, putting them up. And he was just desperate for a deal. So we got a little bit. And very promising, actually. I think we'll see. You know, but I mean, I absolutely, he's brand new. I had a deal. Didn't have an agent until we sent an agent who said we were going to do a deal with this guy, so they signed him, as they would do. And I'm very excited about him, you know, really excited about him. But I don't know whether he will really be as good as I hope he will be. He actually wrote me, I actually gave him some money, not a huge amount of money, but some, you know, some money to just to do, not a treatment, but a couple of scenes. And he sent me a 35-page script about a week later. You know, but that's great. I mean, he's very, very enthusiastic. It's good. So we're spending time now with him. We're coming in once a week, and we're looking at his stuff. We're going through the scenes, and we're going to try and get it up on it. Basically, we're heading for a half hour. It's a sitcom, but it's a single camera sitcom. It's blokes in a flat, basically. But it's a very, you know, it could be good. So we will now continue to work with him, and then we'll get a read through with a couple of friends, actors, put it up on its legs, and if that starts to work, I'll probably take it to a broadcast and see if we can get a proper commission and turn it into a proper, or to try it. So the answer is I do work with new writers. Yes, I do. Of course.